Yes, welcome back to Live at 5. We've got an exclusive performance from Wet, Wet, Wet at the Hydro very soon.
But how's this for a beautiful appetizer? The 36th Edinburgh International Harp Festival starts tonight. It's concerts, workshops and courses for the beginner and professional.
Like Glasgow-based harpist Pippa Reid-Foster, she's performing next week, but here she is now with something from her new album.